Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm showing how we can solve a problem which is coming when we are trying to open a photo in Photoshop. You can see the errors that we are getting in the picture, like could not complete your request because SOFn, DQT or DHT JPEG marker is missing before a JPEG SOS marker. So we are trying to solve that problem today. You can just follow the video.
Thank you.